Good evening, dearest Barbara. Bridget Nielsen here. Thank you so very, very much to include me in the most important event, I think, in the world.
I'm honored that you asked me to be here.
You are the best.
And we're getting closer and closer to the goal.
That's right.
Of getting rid of childhood diabetes.
You're an inspiration, and you are loved by so, so many people.
So love what you do, and love that you've been doing it for years. So I love you, Barbara.
This is our 107th time here, and we hope you'll have us back for the 200th.
It's wonderful what you do, and I'm so glad we all are here tonight. It's a special evening always.
You know, when we first started going to these, we were all standing and mixing. Now you notice we're all sitting on the couch, but we're here.
You've done so much incredible work. You're a hero of mine, and you're a lovely lady, and I love seeing you at Craig's or wherever I see you. God bless you, Barbara.
Hey, Barbara, it's David Foster here, and here we are again, and I'm so proud of you and everything that you've accomplished, and when you think about all that you see around you and all these people that are here, and it's all because of you and, of course, Marvin, who we miss dearly. Just a big congratulations to you. It's just astounding that one person can make all this happen. And that one person is you, and I see no end in sight.
You've done a wonderful, wonderful job again. Thank you.
You've done it again, my darling. It's bigger and bigger, and the results are more and more awesome. So congratulations. We love you.
And you have changed the medical research for juvenile diabetes. You've saved lives. Most important to me, you're the best girlfriend anyone could ever have.
I love you. I know that everybody loves you.
We've known each other since before electricity. All I can say is YOLO Coco. You only live once, so keep on keeping on, baby. I love everything you're doing.
I sat here for a little while just watching the past footage of the incredible evenings, decade after decade, of the Carousel Ball. It's flabbergasting. It's amazing. It's unique. And it raises all those millions for charity. I'm sending love to you, dear Barbara Davis. Congratulations.
Oh, you've been doing this forever and made such a huge difference in the lives of so many young kids who live with children's diabetes.
We wish you lots of love. Congratulations on another great event.
We're just so excited to be here.
All I know is my grandmother is the most amazing human being in the world.
Hi, Barbara. It's Jay.
I'm working on my Barbara Davis impression. It seems to get pretty good.
Hi, Jay. It's Barbara.
So it's pretty good. It's pretty good. Anyway, thank you for having me as part of this. It's really been a great, well, we're going on 30 years.
Barbara Davis!
Hi. Thank you all for being here. It just makes me feel so good. I feel loved. I feel like my heart is reaching to your heart.
I think everyone's afraid I'm going to come out and say, bah, bah. Don't worry, I won't do it this time.
And when there's music, she is the song. The song I'm singing my whole life long. There's no one just like her, like Barbara. Only Barbara is so.